Welcome back to another episode of the Uncharted series. Are you ready to continue? Let's go. Alright, over we go. Get this whole thing moving. Yeah, that's kind of the idea I had intentionally anyway. Since I release this break, let's get straight through those doors and then we can go rescue our damsel in distress. So let's do this! Well, I thought we would have got further. That didn't attract too much attention. Are you sure? Oh, I already see some propane tanks. Oh, should have waited for the third guy to get a bit closer. Shit. Nope. Oh, you might be a problem. Are you bloody kidding me? I don't care, I'm focusing on a bloody snack. Okay, it's giving me grenades for a reason. Worth it. Are you? Damn it, I'm out of grenades. How long is that bloody train? Jesus! Nope. I'm screwed. I couldn't do anything. Too many snipers. Wait, what? Hacks. I call hacks. He's got god mode. Really? I don't even care what the fuck I was aiming at. Oh no. I had the slight hope. There'd be something better. Let's see if I can quick scope. Oh the fuck just. Fuck are you? Oh, this might be a bit of a. Me don't. Get the fuck down. Nope! Useless. Keep calm, keep calm. Oh my god! Grenade! Central. Come on, last target. Well, it's not the last target, it's the last snap. No, he isn't. Indeed it is. Where am I getting shot from? The fuck just happened then? Surprise, motherfucker! French fries!
Well, I suppose it couldn't get any worse.
No.
Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. The rain's gone, Chloe's on it, the lady's gonna win.
And the time now.
Get in. Hurry. Go, go.
Floor it.
So, you got a plan C?
Yeah, floor it.
What?
I'm getting on that
Come
train.
Down, Nathan.
What are you, crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it.
Improv.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on.
Get in closer.
Almost there.
Just
now.
Alright. Lovely jubbly. Oh, you just ran out of track and all, Elena. Alright, it's all down to me now. Oh god damn it, my foul switched to an AK. Okay, I kind of want to go back. In a... Okay, never mind, no, I'm in a rush. Screw it. Nobody got down for that. Right, let's go. Okay, we've got this. Oh, I've got it. Up you go. Ooh. Down we go. Alright, so there's cover up ahead, so we're gonna get in a gunfight. Well, it's gonna happen sooner or later. Or not, apparently now. Oh, I saw you up there. Let's try and do the stealthy. One down. I'll take that over the AK. It's only him I've got to worry about. Wish you could like whistle, try and bring him over. Well, apparently I don't have to do that. He'll do it all the work for me. No, I'm gonna get. The fuck? I don't care. I'll take it. You know, screw it, let's turn it into a shit show.
Sorry boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
Let's go. Oh, what the fuck? No, you don't. Get the fuck off me. Oh, not shot. Pow! Nope. Lovely. Alright, so I need to go out the window. God damn it. Well, careful now. Up we go. Almost there. Wait, really? He's not aware of me? Didn't. No, I would have thought he would have heard his comrades dying in the previous. What the fuck? That was embarrassing.
Incoming.
No, I don't care. No, what the? Okay, whatever is in that car at the end. That did a fuckload of damage. Surprise! Apparently, I suck at aiming. Apparently, they just keep coming down the same path. Would have thought they would learn. Oh, we'll take that though. Ah, so that's what did it. Can I climb on top? Wait for it to overheat. Go, 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 go. Overheat. Go. Nope. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, here you go. No! Oh, you cheeky devil, Nathan. What the? Okay, if you're gonna take him out, don't jump off. Surprise!
I see him.
No, you don't. You see nothing. Unless you see dead people, then. So I got spotted, but I didn't. Oh, fuck off. Don't you dare climb out the window. How? Hey, did I not get you? Oh, no, but there's more.
Incoming.
That's evil, that is evil. You cheeky motherfucker. Oh my God. Hi. Oh! Wait, Duff. I weren't here. You know what? Screw it. I don't care. The game obviously knows I'm not progressing, so it's helping me out. No! What the? I went through? Okay, nope. Just go, just go, just go, just go, just go.
Tank?
Jesus, they're going all out. Oh, you have got to be bloody kidding me. Get up, get up. This is freaking awesome, but what the fuck? Jesus. Alright. Please say there's someone that can take them all out. Oh, that would have been greatly appreciated if I just saw them all get taken out at once. I would love that. What else? You got a fucking lion on there. No! You have got to be kidding me. Just keep running. The fuck am I supposed to do against that though? Wait, so when it fires rockets... No! Fuck off! Just keep rolling! God damn it! Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Haha! Joke's on you! Can't get me now, bitch! I don't care. Nope. I got no grenades. I love this pistol, I won't admit that. Do you mind? I'm trying to have a friendly shootout here with your comrades. Nope. Oh, you are going down now, bitch. I had a feeling it was going. Oh no, why all the way back here? No! God damn it. This is freaking intense. I'm loving it. But at the same time, it's a bloody pain. Don't you dare go there. I'm so screwed. Why did you come out of cover? No. I can't do anything until he bloody moves. Come on. Oh, fuck. Nope. You have got to be kidding me. Please hit this more RPG. Thank you. Open that fucking door now. Now. No. Fuck you.
Thank God for tunnels.
Indeed. Oh, you have bloody got to be kidding me. No, no, I'm just gonna pretend I'm dead. Pretend I'm dead. I should. Really? Thanks. Are you kidding me? A bloody sniper and a fucking train tunnel. Oh god. What? This is throwing everything at me right now, Jesus! I wonder why Nathan was fucked at the start of the game. Fuck off, I'm not doing the signals again. What weapons do they have? Motherfucker. Why you do this? Hey! Activated the next checkpoint. Screw you, game. Let's go. Open this. Shoot the lock. I should have switched my Magnum with my Uzi. Should have got the Minecraft. Fuck's sake. Oh, but that will do instead. What the fuck was that, Nathan? Wait, was that treasure? Is that treasure, I see? Why'd you put treasure right there? Find another way. Yeah, it'll be above or out a window. Yeah, it'll be this way. Bloody hell. Nope, it's above. I should have noticed the window at the top. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. He's got his own bloody private army. Jesus. Nah, I'm out. Nope. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, so I can't deal with that. How the fuck do I deal with that? Where are you? Please don't notice me. Don't notice me, senpai. I'm fucked. Can I please pull you over the edge? Please look over the edge. Please. You gotta move at some point. Oh. That's not what I wanted you- Oh fuck. Yes! Bitch. Shit. That's not good. Oh, are you kidding me? Is there another one? There has to be another way to deal with these. I'm out. What are my options there? What are my options? Explore my options. Let's pull back. So then he comes towards me. But sometimes to progress, you need to take a step back. Or you could do that. Give me your gun. Damn. I know.
Take him out.
Are you fucking kidding me? Shit.
No, not one of those mutants.
Nope. How the hell am I supposed to deal with you? His head's exposed. Ah. Thought so. I had a hunch, and my hunch was correct. See you later, bitch. Fuck off.
It's not you again.
Go. Don't we all, though? At least we've got more cover while we're in the actual carriages, Nathan. Better than being exposed.
How the hell am I supposed to take out a head? No.
Give me! Aim ahead. What the f- Guess where it's going? Okay, no. Don't do what you do on War Thunder, just actually aim at the fucking vehicle. Can I shoot the rocket? So what are the chances I can shoot him? So I can. Sweet. This is fucking amazing. Down you go. Don't you dare crash into the tracks. Oh, fuck. Actually, at least that's behind us. You could have stayed in it a bit and killed all these before you jumped out. Goddamn asshole, Nathan. And you made my job 10 times harder. You just blew up your... What? Fuck off. Hacks. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. No, 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 no. Yay! You did! What are you gonna do, fool? Nothing!
Well, we can't be too far ahead. No one can pass me. Now, I'll just go through.
I see head just. Okay, you took at least 3 headshots. 4. the fuck? I'm dead. I knew what was gonna happen as soon as I pulled up, but the thing is, if I didn't pull up, I was afraid that what if I get dragged off? Button mash. It always works. I'll take my artifacts. My master key. That's a pretty good key. You've got to be kidding me. Just stay down. Make it easy on yourself. Chloe? Or Flynn? Chloe.
Save my ass again. Are you alright?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You son of a bitch.
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
This is not good. Final stand. No.